robbed by a hooded masked man. He held 9 people hostage. From the security camera, you can see the man forcing his way through the back door.